an accident. They want me to sign a report saying it was nothing. Never go back there.
We are placing you on indefinite leave.
I have worked here for 12 years. I have a boy and a wife. What do they expect us to do for money?
Are you going to kiss me goodbye?
Papa!
Poop? What's poop?
If you don't know, then it's probably not for you.
Would anyone like to buy some poop?
Who will explain the material?
100 grams of plutonium are missing.
No, he would never do that.
I need someone who understands what it is I'm offering.
A little over 100 grams.
You have seen this plutonium.
He says it's a bad idea to look at it. Ooh. He has to move. Move!
He started the fire.
We went down the wrong store.
I didn't know this. It's not made clear.
Where's my money?
We have to find $6,000 in 72 hours.
What if I had a way for you to make 100 times that? I need money for my wife and child.
You don't think I have a child?
Are you aware of the radiological effects on living organisms? This is a nuclear bomb?
Do it for your kid!
I need money for my wife and child.
This is a nuclear bomb?